So sure. Yeah.
Actually, yeah, I'm gonna get Peter Griffin tonight. Oh, it's Jujutsu Kaisen. Wow. Oh, wow. What is Jujutsu Kaisen about?
It's about curses.
Mm-hmm. That's all?
Yeah.
Ooh, Splinter looks cool. I kind of like Splinter. That's kind of badass. I might get that.
Ooh, yeah. I love that they're giving you Splinter's staff for 800 V-Bucks. A literal
yeah, really.
Wooden stick. That's fucking hilarious.
It's awesome, though. See, okay, that's gonna take... If I buy them both, that's gonna take all my V-Bucks. I have 2,850. I'm gonna be left with nothing. Oh, Wukong is back in.
Oh, Pog.
That is a cool skin. Probably not gonna buy it, though. I do the same thing every time. Emotes have no reason to be 500 V-Bucks.
Yeah, I wish that would be cheaper.
That is so stupid. Not that I want the majority of these. Most of these suck. Oh, God. Cloak Shadow is back as well. As usual, the shop fucking sucks.
Yeah. Oh, Bobby, if you got a little minute, head on to Twitch. That funny little man on the bottom left.
Oh, hold on. Okay. Fuck. I still have the Twitch app? Let me check it out. Oh, I guess I do. Let's see it. Oh, I got an ad. Damn, you can't turn ads off for me? I'm like your best friend.
I don't think ads work like that.
That's okay. Let's see here. Oh, look at that little thing.
Yeah, it's from...
What is that?
It's from Pal World. It's called Depresso. In the game, it doesn't look as depressed.
Oh.
But... Close. Very close.
Can you just... Oh, dear God.
Oh, wait, are you still on the stream?
Yeah.
Look what I can do with him. Now he has a cup of coffee and a tie.
Oh, beautiful. It's so delayed. It's delayed by like 5 seconds.
Yeah, I think it's just default.
Okay. I'm so tired. Let's do this.
Have you updated Fortnite yet, Ruzo?
Doing it as we speak.
Oh. We should be able to play a few games. That's the case.
Oh, Ruzo seems to be muted. Let me unmute him.
From the basement era.
Hold on, can we do duos? I don't want to go squads with just two of us.
Oh. You take the party leader. I'm gonna leave the stream now because this echo is messing with my head.
No. Alright, we're good.
There we go.
Right. Gun pickup is fucking E. Been playing a few games where interact is F. You don't got a universal interact button. I like jump.
I see.
I don't know. I think someone needs to like make a book and just make it the universal buttons for aspects in video games. Like everyone knows, spacebar is jump. If you have it any other way, you're a serial killer. Right. And then there's games where like you go inventory or backpack with I or B, which meh, I wish it was just all I.
We should probably like drop.
Yeah.
I am not a PC gamer, so I do understand that space is jump.
Yeah.
I do know that. And WASD. And that's about it. I don't remember any of the Minecraft controls.
Q drop item, E inventory.
It's just been so long since I've played Java. I wonder if I still have access to it, right? Do you have to buy Minecraft again if, like, I use a different PC now?
No, is it just all on your Microsoft account? As long as you're in the same account.
Didn't they just get rid of the Minecraft accounts? Because I heard some shit. People going like, you gotta switch over or whatever, and they're gonna delete your shit. But I don't remember anything specific about it. So I'm not a PC gamer. I didn't care. Are you fighting? How are you always finding people so quick? And every time I'm always like in the bowels of a house and I'm trying to find my way out. Meanwhile you're fucking fighting like three people.
Ah, they're so low, fuck. They're in the second floor.
Not anymore.
Nice. They were eating pizza.
What a goofball. Let me get your card real quick. Oh, excuse me. It's on the other side. Okay. Let me leave this pizza here. And we can Dear God. Okay. Where's the answer over here? I don't have anything. I'll take a second shotgun, I guess. You know what? Give me that. So, where's this friend?
Where's this friend?
I killed them both.
No, you killed him. He wasn't down. Oh. You just killed him.
Oh, no way! They brought these back. Let me get, like... Hey! Hey! That was mine! Douchebag. The nerve. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Sorry, True. It's gonna be another minute. Oh dear god. Oh my.
I think you could have finished it. You were so close on finishing it.
I was close. That was just a warm-up game. I have a full-time job. I'm not that good at video games. That's okay.
Yeah. Happens.
Oh wait, we have to go back to the lobby, right?
Why?
Is Rashad in?
Oh, I'm still updating.
Oh. I'm on my way back to the lobby.
Oh, okay.
Unfortunately. If the Fortnite lockers were normal, I would also wear that same skin, but it deleted my preset completely. This game really sucks now. Oh my god.
Pose for the drawing. A drawing pose.
Are you drawing right now?
I mean, I might as well. It's the one thing I can do that will not slow down my computer, so. And I'm trying to draw new D&D character more. Well, not new, but like old new D&D character. The one from Mars' campaign.
Mm-hmm. Well, that makes me happy.
Doing my best.
Oh, my bones. Okay. Fencing fields, huh? Oh dear God, what's going on? Oh my God, I can't find a gun. Someone help. I have a sniper. I don't want a sniper right now. It's not helpful. Every time I'm about to ask you if you're good, I stop myself because most of the time you are. Are you kidding me? I'm at the maximum. I'm at the maximum gold. I can't even take anymore. That's so stupid. Should not be a maximum on the gold. Whatever. You are at a completely different named location, aren't you?
Not on that.
I looked at my map and I couldn't see your triangle. Enforcer AR. Okay. Oh dear. Where? Oh! Stealth camo. I'll take that. Thank you. You fighting the,
Yeah.
Whoopee. Take that, thank you. I will also take that, thank you.
What the fuck?
Come on.
Flowberry Fizz?
Oh, you found the Flowberry Fizz.
Oh, the Flowberry Fizz.
What does that do?
Healing, I would assume.
Yeah. I would also assume, but I didn't want to assume.
Yeah. Ass.
Are there any real people here?
Oh, we need to head to the basement. I would like to get the shit down.
Is that a rift? They still have rifts in this game? That's cold.
How do we enter below?
Where?
Oh wait, no, it's
probably I can't see the line, so you gotta help me. I can't help you. Hey, goddammit. What's this? Oh yeah, it's that anime weapon.
Here it is, this should be it. That should be like... here? Here it is, yep. Rocket launch him.
Thank you. Sheesh. You don't want that? I'll take it.
Hmm? No, I don't want it.
Oh, another rocket launcher. I'll take those minis. Rocket launcher or EMP stealth camo? I'll break this gold for you since I can't pick it up.
No, I'm fine. I don't really need gold.
I'm gonna break it anyway.
I don't really spend it. So I have a decent surplus of it.
What can you even use your gold on anymore?
You can still use it to hire and buy from NPCs. That's basically it. Nothing else.
I can't stand scopes on these weapons. would dampening audio on a shotgun be useful in this game?
Be funny.
What a horrible feature. Me. No worries. Oh shit. That's why you said open. Okay. Well, I just went invisible because I can't go as fast as you. I'm gonna try to sneak up. Good work. Does he have a friend?
No, he insta-down.
Yeah, true. If I do, like, if I do an emote, will you get, like, DMCA strike?
For what?
For, like, copyrighted music.
What?
Will you get a strike for copyrighted music?
No. No, I'm pretty sure no.
That'd be crazy for Fortnite. Okay. Ain't nobody streaming that game.
Nobody would be streaming Fortnite if that was the case. Maybe, I don't know.
So to have your copyrighted music in a game, you gotta get your label involved and, like, have them agree to these certain situations. Like, people streaming their song.
Yeah, I guess so. Donatello's weapon. Holy shit, hold on. My favorite turtle.
The bow staff.
The bow staff.
I think Donatello's also my favorite turtle.
Yeah.
Yeah, Donnie's mine as well.
Damn.
Made him into a fucking nerd for that Nickelodeon show, but that's like my favorite adaptation.
Which one, the newest one, or like the one of the
new? Not the
ones?
Newest one. The like the 2011 Nickelodeon show.
I see. Ooh.
Oh, I see where.
Look at me!
Oh shit! Oh.
Oh. Okay.
Oh my god.
I'm playing a different game right now.
Ah, we thought we were gonna do it together.
Do what?
Hey, it disappeared. It was in my. Oh. It was in my locker. It disappeared.
Hold on.
Never mind then. Where?
Oh my god, I just comboed the shit out of him.
That poor thing. Jesus.
Above! I missed. Oh, I kicked him. Let's go.
I saw that. That's crazy.
It's pretty funny. I'm pretty sure I can't block bullets, so I think this is only good if I just... They don't shoot me.
True, do you know what this emote is? Do you know what the song is?
Sounds familiar.
It's a fucking Hazmin Hotel fan song. Oh my god.
Did you get the emote for that?
Yeah, I did. I couldn't help myself. Ah, just missed him. What a doucher. Oh dear. I'm gonna have a sniper battle right now. I just grazed his toes. Sure, be careful.
They just had a shotgun. Yeah, I just can't block bullets.
Oh, Jesus Christ. We're in a situation. Oh, we're in a situation. Oh, haha. I have. Oh. Can they see me?
Hmm? No. They can see your outline, though.
Okay. Okay. Let me assess the situation. I'm just gonna get your shit. I'm not even gonna. Oh my god, I can't run! Curse this fucking Xbox! Oh, it's so old! Now they see me!
Ooh.
That's what you get.
What are you playing on?
Xbox.
360?
What'd you say, Roger?
Do you have an Xbox One?
Yeah. Oh!
No!
I ran out of ammo. Oh, that's cringe, I almost had it.
Drawing legs is so weird because they always feel like they're way too fucking long. Like, you draw somebody with, like, a wider stance, and I'm like, damn, why the fuck your legs so long? Put them shits away.
You know how you get around that?
No.
You make characters look like Jack Skellington.
Yeah. But when I'm drawing someone with giant, meaty legs, then I'm like, fuck, can you get those fucking things out of here? They're like, taking up half the drawing.
I got a nice shot off on that one, though.
Oh, yeah. Well, I got a Glock in my Rari. 17 shots on my
Oh, wait, I can get Splinter. So good.
Damn it, I want Splinter so bad. Should I get it? Oh, should I get Splinter?
Aaron wants to get April O'Neil as well. Because it's the bad version.
Not an April O'Neil fan. I'm a Casey Jones fan. Mm-hmm. Is he in the game?
No, I don't think so.
Oh, that sucks.
I think should put him in. Anything before 2010, I feel like they did Casey Jones okay.
They should do one of those Foot Clan soldiers.
Yeah.
Whatever they are.
The Foot Clans, yeah, Foot Clan linesmen.
Those are cool.
Spoilers, but I don't think anyone would be watching it, right? So
spoilers the new show.
For the new one, right? You know what Casey's background is?
He's a hockey player.
No. So, Casey, for the newest TMNT, is that he is a time-traveling, person. So he's from the future, went back to the past to help, you know, to help against the Krang invasion. Stop it from ever happening.
I don't think I like that change.
And he's like really, really young.
What do you mean?
He's probably the youngest he's probably been in the series. It's probably like 13 or something. 13, 14, 15. Something
wow. Strange. Why would they send a 13-year-old back in time?
Because there's no one else left.
He's the last human being on the planet.
Basically.
I don't really like that story.
The only like sentient one. It's like the last final fight, and then one of the turtles gains like magical powers, and he only has enough power to send a few people back in time, and it's like Casey.
Oh dear.
That's it.
Oh jeez. I don't think I'm into that.
Yeah.
I don't like their designs all that much. I like the show. It's made very well, but
yeah.
I don't like the way they look, really.
I think I've gone back and forth with the whole Raph being
Raphael a monster.
Raphael being like large.
A monster.
Large and like charged. And then he's also the leader. In the newest one, he's a leader. It's not Leonardo. It's Raphael, which is, I think, okay. Now I've gone better with time with that. It's
like, if Leo doesn't have leadership, then what does he have?
Yeah.
He's nothing without that role. You know.
Yeah, I can understand that. Jesus Christ, this gun sucks.
What gun? Are you fighting? Or you're fighting? Is that Cam? Is that Chameleon in the background? Chameleon? Cam? Peter Griffin in a suit.
Yeah, there's two Peter Griffin.
I just don't want Peter Griffin.
It's the surfer.
Oh yeah, right. Oh.
I don't think I'm gonna get that.
That's for tier buyers, man. We're not gonna get that.
I mean, it's also really just a quick shot.
Yeah.
I like this new kind of laser.
Oh wow, this is that furry character. Oh, true. What happened, buddy? Oh! They're a real person. There's real people.
No!
Guys, get away from me! I can't do anything but ready up. I can't go back to the... Beast Boy stole my goddamn shield. I'm pissed. Are you back in the room? Another job. Instead. I did the math today. Did I ask for a raise today? They didn't give it to me. But, I did the math. All the payments I have to make for my school, my car, my credit card, gas, and the Adobe Cloud, or the Adobe Suite, all that stuff per month is over $2,000, and I make $30 more than that. So every month I make $30. Yeah.
I see the issue. I see the
17. Yeah, and I have another job as well, but it somehow still totals up to me having $30 for 2 months. And John asked me to go to 3 concerts this year. I don't think I can do it. I invited you now. The Krang backboard is really cool. Oh, it's really cool. That's on the bottom now. Like that purple group. No, it's like next to play. It says TMNT on the server grade. Oh yeah. I think I have... Yeah, hello. That's why I'm not sure if I'm going to get it. Hello?
Hello.
We can hear you now. Good. Oh my god. Roger, you're at 10?
Yeah, I haven't played this season. I mean, the thing is, though, hello. I didn't... The only thing I'm trying to get on the Battle Pass is Oscar, so...
Is that the goddamn furry?
Yeah, that's it. That's literally all. I do kind of want to get some of the Jonesy stuff, but it's like, I'm not going to use that skin. You know what I mean?
That's what I was going to say. How come everyone has, like, everyone unironically likes Jonesy now?
Yeah.
I hate Jonesy, bro. They need to get him out of the past. But the cel-shaded one's kind of cool. Yeah, I just want Peter. He's at, like, level 80 or some shit. 70. Yeah, 70. I'm not gonna get it. I don't think it's gonna happen. I would switch to that skin, Roger, but they fucking took all my presets with this stupid update. I still have no idea why they added that. It came out of nowhere.
I've not seen that fucking emote you're just using right now.
You never seen this?
No. That's cool. What the fuck?
It's for Michael Myers. You know he's in the game, right?
I did not know this.
Oh my god.
Let me hit ready up. Oh my god, there he is.
It's Michael Myers. Alright, well, I'll play Michael. Ooh, I like that one. Roger, hold on, let me go find it. Found it. I'm glad I was there for the Travis Scott shit.
Oh man.
What?
Nah, I'm just thinking about it. Fortnite. Crazy game.
Fortnite Battle Pass. Roger, are you excited for the Disney Universe crossover?
What the fuck does that mean?
Oh, nah, Roger, haven't...
I've heard that that's happening. Are we really getting Fortnite and Disney now?
It's like a whole... I think it's a whole map change or something.
That sounds about right. I mean, that's two giant corporate powers colliding.
But, Roger... But... There's a Halloween Town section, so I'm okay with it.
Ooh, okay, that's fair. Alright, I need to do Master Splinter's shit. So I gotta travel through sewers, so...
Wait, hold on, Master Splinter. Can you unlock him without buying him?
No, I'm trying to do... Hold on.
No, it's just quests.
So, wait, this is where we're going? Okay. my Fortnite's gonna be fucking slow for the first game as it is, because it's trying to process the fact that I'm playing it again.
Oh my god, I think Michael Myers has Timberlands on.
The Tims?
Yeah, because they're like the same same soles as my Timberlands.
There ain't no way you got the money for that.
Michael Myers can kill someone with Timberlands on.
No,
he doesn't need money.
He could just kill someone with the money. By the Tims.
I don't know a lot about Michael Myers, if you can believe it. I don't, he's not my favorite killer. So I don't know shit about him.
Watch out!
Me?
Oh, fuck, no. Roger.
Oh dear. What's going on?
Person or something, or?
Watch out, you almost got killed by that. By that thing.
What is going on?
Watch out, there's anime around us.
Oh dear.
Make sure to kill him. We all know how Bobby feels about anime.
Yep. Cringe. It's really cringe.
Exactly. Who the fuck is this guy?
You good, Bobby?
Yeah, I'm fine.
I got the vault.
You got the what?
I got the vault. We have the vault. We got the loot.
Oh. Oh, excellent. Here I come.
Come and go. Quick 20-minute adventure.
Here's some minis.
Oh. Thanks.
I'm, like, so not used to, like, moving my camera around. I don't know if that's weird. I think it's because I have high sensitivity, so I always have to, like, readjust to...
You don't have high sensitivity. You are the embodiment of sensitivity.
Where'd you go to get to the vault?
Down.
I'll take that pump shotgun, if you don't mind.
I see.
I don't need these clingers.
Bobby's currently where they're at. There's a sewer right outside there as well.
Does the current map seem like extremely lackluster to you? I like that medieval one that we had, like, two seasons ago.
Yeah, that one was fun.
Is that you driving?
Yeah.
I'm a part of a bus.
No.
Oh.
I need to check, actually, what my quests are. I only got
This is a two-seater. What are you talking about?
Oh, fuck, you're right. I'm so sorry. I'll get on my fucking vehicle.
You can stand on top. I'm gonna shoot your tire, Roger. I can see you making jumps behind us.
Oh, fight near the gas station in front of us.
Oh my god. God, he's extremely dead. The poor thing.
My fucking technique! You won't know where I am. Just a bunch of boxes.
Oh. He's over here.
I'm so fucked up.
Nice.
Got him.
That was too silly.
Boxes. Oh yeah, I forgot they incrementally increase that shit.
Oh. Does anyone want a blue auto shotgun?
There's people fighting.
No, I'm good. I wanna go for the fight.
Here I come. Oh, I see.
Where are the people that they were fighting, though?
Yeah, what were they doing?
They just ran, I think.
I don't care for the hyper SMG. I'm gonna trade that shit.
What do you mean you'll care for it?
It don't insists, care for it.
It insists upon itself. What does that even mean? Oh fuck, the storm.
It insists upon itself, Lois.
Storm, watch out.
Oh no, I'm behind you guys, I'm gonna die.
We got cars. Someone's
gonna kill me. Oh.
Myers, get in the car.
Thank you, Shadow Meowsles, for Fortnite. Damn, True, you're still going in there.
Nah, there's some people.
Oh, dear.
I win.
How'd you run right into that tree?
Alright. Is there anyone else?
Oh, yeah. God.
Whole squad.
Oh my god! Oh, he caught my ass!
Fucking move it.
True, cover us.
You're good.
Oh, there is a door.
just
keep moving.
Get out of my way. I wish I had a slightly faster reflex on that, because I would have jumped.
I was being silly and not using.
Oh my god, we're in the middle of the fucking. Oh my god.
All right. You forget, with all the melee weapons, we're still playing a shooter. Oh, people.
True, help.
I win.
We're okay, here.
I have money, so thank you.
Okay. Nah, I'd win.
Nah.
Did you get them, True?
I'd win the other though. I told you. I'd win.
Yes, bounty. You're right, True. We're gonna win this. I feel a dub coming.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh no. Roger, what are you doing back there?
Mending. Oh my god, you can walk and mend? And yeah. It's incremental. That's crazy.
Yeah.
Big update. It was a big update.
That's a crazy fucking thing. Jesus.
It was during the beginning of this chapter.
No clue.
Wow, we did it. We saved Fortnite land. I feel a song coming on.
Man, oh, you know what? You know what would be really crazy? Kingdom Hearts 4 Fortnite. Holy shit.
Wait, now that...
Kingdom Hearts Fortnite would be awesome.
I mean, Kingdom Hearts Fortnite is possible to collect
no.
Anime
stuff. Yeah. Both sides. We have Kingdom Hearts sides. In Fortnite, and then Fortnite in Kingdom Hearts.
That's terrible.
The Fortnite is not a two-way street.
Grr, Sora? What's this you
Except
have here?
For Marvel. Except for Marvel.
Oh my god, we get, yo, getting Donald's staff as a weapon.
That'd be so cool. Best
fucking spells.
Oh no.
This game is just gonna turn into Final Fantasy.
I just want Goofy with a shotgun. And then I'd officially stop playing. I think Goofy with a shotgun would go crazy.
I'm gonna
get another bounty.
Huh, I'm in war right now. I don't know what you guys are up to, but I'm in war.
Well, I'm really far away, because I'm the only one that doesn't have any faster mode of transportation.
Yeah, I use my legs.
So I'm stuck walking like a Neanderthal. Oh.
Holy shit.
Sorry to execute you, Jesus. Oh, it's hurt. Oh, Jesus. Oh my god, that really kind of greased me. Jesus.
Right, here's a...
Appreciate it, thank you. Roger, do you need it? Here.
Yeah.
It wouldn't let me get rid of it. Because it just let me walk with it.
I need to find the way down.
Oh.
Oh, sorry.
Oh.
Alright, got another vault in here.
How did you get down there?
The stairs. The spiral stairs. Just go down.
Man. Oh my dear God, Jesus in heaven.
People?
Yeah. Trash though. Jesus.
Let's head into the vault.
Wow, they suck. What'd you say?
Send to the vault.
Send them to the vault.
No, sounds so frightening. Let's head into the vault. The vault's open.
Oh.
Let's get the loot.
Well, we can't find the spiral staircase. Oh, I found it.
Well, there's probably no remains of it after all the explosions and shit.
Oh my god, it's
Flowberry Fizz.
Let's get a gosh darn better optic on this damn thing. Oh yeah.
Currently, I believe I have two medals on me. Ooh, Donatello's weapon. Hold on.
Fighting people?
No, I'm just testing out weaponry. I love that it comes with pizza.
Did you just leave the rocket launcher?
Yeah.
Oh my god, the storm! I was upgrading my weapons. Oh! No! I'm getting killed. There's pizza.
Alright, it's only four slices of pizza. That's fine.
One of these days, True, let's buckle down and actually make our VTuber models.
Oh yeah?
That'd be awesome.
What, you make...
My last update is the last thing I did to it.
No, it's just... NPCs. What'd you say?
That pizza is... what did I say? I lost my train of thought.
The last update you did to it was the last thing you did, or something?
Oh yeah, the last update I sent on my VTuber model. That was it. That's all I did.
Why never double jump? Again. Holy shit. I don't remember any VTuber stuff. It must have been so long ago that I just forgot about that.
No, PNG YouTuber. Oh, or PNG VTuber. YouTuber, not like a 3D one.
Okay. I still don't remember something.
It was a zombie.
Was it? Oh, it's It was a zombie Kage? Was that the one that you're talking about?
Well, I mean, I guess it kind of looks like that, yeah.
That was such a long time ago. I barely remember it.
That kind of was a long time ago, wasn't it?
No. But yeah, would be cool. TNG tuber Bobby drawing. That'd be funny. That'd be cool.
Oh my god, that was December 18th. I just looked it up.
What year?
Are you kidding me? I can't do this. I can't play on Xbox. I can't. I just jumped. I almost died because I jumped to the zip line, but it didn't
fucking register my Xbox. Raphael's size order. Get it down there.
Ooh. Yes. Oh.
Oh, so all of them can double jump? That's fun. That's fun.
Oh! Holy shit!
Should I keep it up on... Actually, hold on, where are they at? Somewhere over there. I should stay up on this hill.
Oops.
I think we should be fine. There's 5 other people left.
Oops.
Or it could just be another full squad and one other person.
You can't backflip. Yes!
They're over in this direction, we can see because they're metal, but they're on top of the island, yeah. They're sniping. They're gonna snipe.
Oh yeah, I see the muzzle flash.
You dickhead.
Careful, I have way more peekers to manage.
Fuck it. Ah, you're in the storm. Ah.
I hit one. Oh god, the recoil. Okay. Should watch out. In the sky. Oh my god, that sucked. Watch out, make sure you're just in cover. Okay, so they got the solo, so it's just us and them right now.
To the roof!
I'm staying indoors because I got the size. Getting inside the fucking the cheese building because it's gonna have the next circle. We just force them in here into the cheese building.
Into the cheese building, huh?
Into the cheese building.
Should I sneak over there or should I grind over this wire?
You might just sneak. Are they still fighting? Wait, hold on. Wait. I think they're getting soloed right by one person. Hold on.
Yeah, someone's down. Hold on.
Wait. I'm heading over.
We'll know if we still hear shots.
It's a dude on the roof right here. Couldn't help myself, sorry.
one's highly injured.
Got one with the size.
Right there. That motherfucker.
That?
Right there, at the bounty thing, right there.
Top, above. On the roof there of your building. There's a person there. Turtle power, yeah.
Hi, you bitch.
I just flew over and assassinated one dude, and then they started fucking. I started just making them panic, and they're like, wait, the storm! And then I started running away, like, I'm a ninja.
I went back to the lobby. I think I may change my skin.
I need to figure out. I need to, like, decisively plan out how I'm gonna go about getting, quests done.
Yeah, we can actually quest hunt now if you'd like. Because I'm trying to get Peter Griffin. That'd be awesome if I could do that.
Let's see. Battle Pass. Thoughts. Hide in a cardboard box for 10 seconds. Deal damage with explosives. Okay.
Are you getting Snake?
Yeah.
I don't need the battle pass to do that. I don't really want Snake that badly. I'm good. I'll get the battle pass if I ever reach level 100, but I don't really feel like that's gonna be a...
Yeah, we'll do Ash. No.
Why is Brian a pinata? What the fuck?
Yeah, we'll do Ash Williams, that's okay.
That's pretty funny. So, if they were to do it, how do you think they would do it? How they would do, like, SpongeBob? You think they would do, like, muscle SpongeBobs?
Like, how they'd make a SpongeBob skin?
Yeah, how they make the SpongeBob skin. Do you think they would do, like, the... You remember the one wrestling episode?
Yeah, they could.
Patrick and SpongeBob?
I don't know.
Oh, no, like, the one movie. You know, the live action movie.
Oh, where they're superheroes? No.
Yeah, the superheroes. Yeah.
No.
How do you think they would do it?
Skin is so cool.
I don't know.
So, where's the Shredder skin? Oh. I see. That's crazy. He looks really sick. I don't know why they said, hey, like, let's not like go too hard for the Shredder skin. And yeah, they said, like, sure, we got you, boss.
Like, this is literally one of the coldest iterations I've seen of Shredder.
Yeah.
Like, Splinter looks great as well.
Yeah. Bobby was just talking about grabbing him.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna get Splinter.
Oh yeah, get it, Ashley.
Oh. Alright, hold up, let me go to my fucking locker.
Oh, homie. Let me go back to that one. True, we're in sync!
Oh, not for real.
Roger, is that the Pokemon dance?
Yeah.
Oh, we should have, oh man, a gif of that But it's just Hornster doing that to every member of the party.
I can't keep taking these requests. It's breaking my psyche. I do want to have that one that you sent in the chat. I do want to make that.
Which one?
Oh, fuck. What was it? Hold on.
Are you talking about the low taper fades? What it was.
No, not the low taper fades.
Oh, okay. That's the only thing that's been on my mind recently, is I don't remember what I sent. I don't know why, but I feel like there's a level of, like, value if you give a character a low taper fade, either be a comedic or, like, cool misvalue.
Well, Hazy Hedge? That's a little too on the line.
Hazy Hedge. All right, Rajai, I want you to read
Hazy
that.
Hillside. Okay. Hazy Hillside. Hazy Hillside. Hazy Hillside. That's what I said.
Totally. Okay. All right.
What are you guys talking about?
Is Shadow True in the room with you as you speak?
Stop talking about Shadow True!
So, Bobby...
Shadow True?
The reason why I mentioned Shadow True is that me and Roger, earlier today, before Nathan and Mars got to the house, we were gonna play a league game. We did! But we were gonna play a league game, and I said, sure, Roger, I'll join you on that league game. And so, alright, True. And then he just started to play... like, League without me, and it's like, alright, True, what do you want to play? I think I'll play Darius. Alright, True, and then, like, 2 minutes afterwards, like, when he's, like, 3 minutes into the game, I'm like, hey, Roger, you know you're not talking to me, right? You know you're playing a game without me, right? And he's like, no, what do you mean? You're in the- wait a minute. And then, just, it was the most schizo moment I ever seen Roger in a while.
I don't understand. Did you just not know you were playing the game?
He just didn't know I was not in his lobby. He just kept going, like, if I was in the lobby.
Oh.
He's just like, alright, True, I'm gonna play Darius. I'm like, huh? And then he just kept going. And then he just
got to the game. Oh my god, what's going on out there, Roger?
Rocket launcher.
Did you rocket launcher yourself? What?
I had rocket launched somebody and they just barely got me.
Take news.
Battlefield.
Get in. I'm gonna hide behind you for cover, if you don't mind.
That's fine.
Thanks, Ash Williams from Evil Dead.
Oh, there's so many people. Holy shit.
Why wasn't it? Why is it? What's going on? Why isn't it letting me?
Oh god.
Oh. Here! Eat these!
I have some. Give me that flow
bear. Okay, I'll eat them. Get in here!
Here, live. Drink this.
I'm not gonna. We're not going without you.
No, I mean,
together.
Heal, please, fucking for the love of God.
We all heal, it's flow bear fizz.
Oh, you grabbed it. Yeah!
Hey, stop with that Vivo!
Oh, they're right outside, that door.
Knocked one.
Okay.
Knocked two.
Wait, it's just that guy, yeah, okay.
Jesus.
All right, cool.
Knocked three. Okay. Oh. I got three kills.
It
just came in one at a time.
We should be fine for now.
They gave it to me.
Oh. Right. Oh yeah, they're running towards us.
Of course. Oh my goodness. Right here.
Oh my god, he just came in with a shotgun. Hold on, man. Coming up towards you. Yeah.
Whoa. For some reason, I'm having trouble right now. Okay, we killed each other at the same time. Okay. very cool. That's great. I'm actually extremely mad about that now. Shroom, put me down!
That's true.
Live! Yeah, whatever. Either way. I'm just gonna take all these weapons, if y'all don't mind. Can I pick your thing up, True?
Yeah.
Where's Angel? I'm in the corner, down here.
Near you?
No.
Yeah, it was.
I hear them.
Damn. No, you guys are not playing the fucking stalemate of. The riot shield stalemate. I knew it was over when you guys just didn't shoot at all. I was like, oh no.
We were like, ah.
He's fucking stat checking you.
It's more like he's fucking game checking me. He had his goons.
Where is John?
Should be home soon.
He ain't home, so.
I'm spectating the giant chicken.
Oh yeah, remember that thing I was talking about before this game?
The D&D party. It was all my fellows. That's what I was talking about.
Yeah. All my fellows.
Oh shit, hold on.
I don't think that was it, but alright. I like the enthusiasm. Man. Not the best combinations.
I just...
Thanks.
Where the fuck were you? Oh, here? Okay, Lavish Lair. Furry drop site. This is the place that if you want to really sweat, you drop at Lavish Lair.
Yeah.
All the Oscar
fuckers. I do not
fuckers,
like it here.
All the Oscar fuckers come out in droves.
I don't know. Smart furries are kind of terrifying.
I'm scared of this location.
I'm on the roof. I'm being attacked.
Every time when my teammates are being attacked, I can't find a weapon. I find like 3 med kits.
Holy shit. Suck.
Oh, I just dropped really far. Oh, I didn't take any damage. What's wrong, True? Where?
No. I was just saying my aim sucked.
Oh. What was that?
Camera.
I'll take that.
Camera. Oh, people.
Oh!
They just had nades. Fuck.
Yeah. Wow. That's it. That's the game.
You know, I really didn't want to say anything. This loadout really makes me sad.
Oh my god, why'd you do that?
You have to be on the thing. If you switch anything else, it'll just switch.
It's a this fucking item.
Yeah, I did not fucking realize they had to stay on the item.
Yeah. It'd be really strong otherwise, which, yeah.
I'm going back to the lobby. I'm changing my skin again.
Alright.
What should I do now?
Do what?
What skin should I do now? Is there anything that we all have?
There's quite a few, I think.
Sure, you don't have Rick, right? Or you do?
No, I do. I made sure everyone had Rick.
Yeah, oh, that was Giovanni that didn't have Rick, that's right.
Yeah.
I might do Rick, hold on.
D&D's pretty great because due to the nature of the stats, because I just so happen to roll a character with super, super fat, like, you know, big high stat numbers, that means I can draw super, super fat titties.
Yeah.
This All is right. universal across gender.
All right.
Why is it not saying that I'm ready?
Yeah, it says you're in the match. Okay. It is good now.
Swouse.
Hi.
How are we doing tonight?
Doing alright.
What is your profile picture?
You mine?
Yeah.
Let me find the... find the image for it.
Roche, your fucking picture.
Family yeah. Guy meowskulls.
Alright, Roche, come on.
I would have never guessed they made an official animated segment from the Family Guy team. I didn't think it was real when I first saw it. I thought it was fan-made.
Hold on. There you go. Why your love? Okay, wait. Hold on. We were starting to
set up in a way where, like, if it's like really good, like combinations of, like, you know, I forgot what they're called, the keys, they'll match up, they'll try to match up as best as possible.
Hey, look at the voice chat. This one is mine, and the second one is Emmy's. Me and her have matching profile pictures.
Let me see. What is this? Megan Thee Stallion as Death the Kid?
Yeah.
What is that?
I don't know, Mesh. She got that shit.
Did she actually? Is this real?
Yeah. Megan Thee Stallion loves anime. And she, like, really likes Slider. Yeah.
There's no way.
She's like an actual nerd. Like, she actually plays video games and likes anime.
Type shit. That's so I would never guess.
Yeah. There's like video after video of her. Oh my god, oh. I got fucking shotgunned.
We're like the brightest skins on the entire map right now.
Oh. I was a second away.
Are you kidding me?
Oh my god, every angle! The fucking bouncy house!
Just gonna get out of here. Just gonna perpetually bounce so they can't get me.
This fucking stupid.
You can't get me.
Oh man, there was just so many. There was too many people.
That dude was really struggling to kill me.
Man.
That sucked.
was Ben. But yeah, Kim, I didn't I didn't say anything before, but this is a really funny picture. Why is he so abusive?
Because
she wants to watch Orange.
I feel like I've probably already asked this. You asked you this stupid question, Roche. But do you watch Blue or Orange? Are you
I feel like I'm Orange. That watches... I feel like I am a bitch wife that's watching Orange.
Yeah.
Are you referring to when they were fighting over the TV remote?
Yeah.
It's so weird doing a drawing, Bobby, and I'm, like, doing the anatomy aspects first. Like, and what I mean by this is, like, I'm not just, like, doing, like, a brief outline. Like, I'm taking the time to draw every little line of musculature and everything before I have a single facial detail. Sean's home!
Did I just miss him?
What?
Did I just miss him?
Yeah.
Yep.
They were gone for a while.
Yeah, fuck you, John.
I can't find the clip where they're fighting over the television.
Okay, what do I play mid lane?
Play the mid lane?
Should I play mid lane? Yeah.
Syndra.
Cinda.
Let us go to the ice biome. You know, maybe we should all boycott Minecraft to the point that it's actually gets better.
Come on, boycott, huh?
Boycott Minecraft.
Why?
I don't know.
Until they stop the mod vote or something.
You know, they stop doing corporate shit to it.
What'd they do?
Mediocre updates.
Oh yeah, that's been a thing for years.
Yeah.
We should expect it now. Also, I asked John this the other day, but I want to ask you, Drew. What do you think about the inventory problem? And yeah, what do you think about it? What are your thoughts? That's what I said. But apparently people say it's not generous enough. There aren't enough slots and things like that.
For what? For Fortnite?
No, for Minecraft.
Oh, for Minecraft. What?
I've always thought there was more than enough. But sorry. People just complain because when you're in the caves and shit, you just run out of slots quick, which is true, but that means, you know, it rewards you for, you know, inventory management.
You shouldn't even run out that much of slots in the caves if you're, like, maybe if you went on a full journey and then went into the caves, then, like, maybe you'd run out?
People saying that 36 slots isn't enough.
Yeah, apparently.
Hey,
but it's apparently a huge problem that a lot of people agree with, which I don't know. I don't.
Letting into a league game.
Gross.
Yeah.
Oh, it's the vampire guy or something.
Oh. That's so funny looking at Rick, and I just see him just come.
Damn.
I spent all day leveling fishing, 35 in fishing.
You do be fishing.
I also am like level like 20 in culinary.
Nice.
No, I don't think I'm level
20. Oh my dear god.
I'm level 16 in culinary.
You're just fighting someone?
No, it's just these bots that keep coming up.
I am.
Oh, Jesus Christ, true.
Oh, yeah, for sure, help.
About the whole pot thing in Fortnite.
Me?
Just in general.
Gotcha.
What'd you say?
How do you feel about the whole thing with the bots? How, like, every, like, lobby is used, like, has a bunch of bots.
Oh, yeah, bot filler. Yeah, I think it's alright. It's alright. Whatever.
It's, yeah, it's fine.
I mean, like, that's like a necessary feature for the thing. Because the thing is, right, it also does help with players getting to actively play and complete certain quests, is the thing. Mm-hmm. Like, there's a lot of quests that are like, kill X players. But if everyone in every lobby is like a Fortnite sweat, then it's gonna feel pretty terrible.
Dude, it is.
I feel like,
they
could do a separate queue. One with bot filler on and one off.
Well, they do have that. It's called ranks. Yeah, rank just doesn't have the bot filler. I'm a Fortnite gamer. I fucking love Fortnite.
Cam, you gotta play Fortnite with us.
Cam, you gotta play Fortnite with me.
No.
The first time Cam played Fortnite, it was at...
Mad myself.
I was saying that.
Oh. I'm gonna make it stick. Just like two Matt's corpse to the carpet.
That's crazy. I still think that this, like, the only thing that made me feel sad about the whole thing was that it happened while he had Overwatch open. I would
kill myself too if I had to play Overwatch.
Like, man.
Dude, do you think he was, like, in the middle of a ranked game?
Bro, move! You're costing us the game.
Dude, somebody said thank you when I gave them a copy of Shin Megami Tensei 3 Nocturne featuring Dante from Devil May Cry series.
I don't understand a word of that. Oh, Jesus, why are we going to buff up? Oh yeah, but the first time Cam has ever played Fortnite, it was at my house, and
I think it was actually at Hunter's house. I think I played it Hunter's before I played it.
You played it at Hunter's first?
Yeah.
I keep forgetting about Hunter. Oh.
I'm sorry. Imagine naming your child Hunter.
Yeah, it couldn't be me.
Yeah.
Dude, you just want them to be like bad person later in life.
Yeah, he was my first boyfriend, and then I ended up being a trans lesbian, and he ended up being extremely heterosexual.
Yep. To the point where you would refuse the existence of their relationship.
Yeah.
I always forget that word.
I don't.
I do too, sometimes.
That's one of the first things I think of when I think of Hunter. And also the car guy stuff that he got into.
Oh, is he a car guy?
Yeah.
Oh, so car. He is a piece of shit.
He used to be like super... Like,
actually, no, I don't want that. I don't want those. He used to wear makeup like Andy Black from Black Veil Brides.
He used to be like a bi-curious emo kid, basically.
I used to defend the hell out of him, and now he turned into, like, one of the people I was defending him from.
Yeah.
See, here's the thing, it's like, that's like a natural progression. It's either...
No, I got that.
It's either you, like, maintain, or, like, people that kind of go through that moment, they're like, it was just a phase, and they have to, like, hard go back and kind of get bitch-made and then can't, like, you know, continue it.
Yeah.
Which, I mean, I don't fault people on, but then usually just leads to people suddenly being super, super straight.
Yeah, I do fault people for that because they're not being true to who they are, and they're weak for that.
Yeah.
Damn, like that was hard as fuck.
This is the thing. Bobby's a real ally. If you're being yourself, then Bobby has some amount of respect for you, unless he hates you because yourself is cringe as fuck.
If you're cringe as fuck, I commend you for being out in the open, but, you know, you're full cringe nonetheless.
We're doing a fucking, Bollywood chase scene. Oh, we're out of fuel. Never mind. We're not doing a Bollywood chase scene.
Dude, I have no fucking energy. I was gonna be like silly and goofy, but like.
Alright, everybody, hop on the fucking train, I guess.
Oh.
Are you guys playing Fortnite?
Yeah.
We are.
They are, yeah.
Fortnite.
Oh, man.
You got
join in.
Can we do a Bollywood film of the D&D party?
Hell no.
Why not?
I don't know.
That's just like what an average Ren interaction is. It's just like a Bollywood skit.
Oh, on the train.
Are you trying to set me off?
Oh my god.
Peter! Peter from behind!
The horse is here.
Dude, I'm sorry. Like, everything on the Epic Games Store looks like fucking garbage.
Every time
I open up the Epic Games Store, it's like I see some like fucking like shit that looks like it was made by like AI. I see like Skull and Bones, Fortnite, and then like some like garbage nobody's heard of and looks like crap.
I haven't opened the Epic Games launcher in probably 3 years.
I open it up just to play Fortnite.
We were gonna play with John, but John's just not coming online.
John just got home.
John's being a little bitch. For
John
real.
Is always a little bitch.
Yeah. What else is new? Oh my god! I got a Peter Griffin emoticon. Oh yeah. Are you a puppy fan?
Yeah, that's me.
Alright, let's get back to Roger.
I think I've played Sandra since the items. Like the item update.
Roger.
What's up?
Should I be the Lich or Jack?
Lich.
The Lich. Okay.
I have like 2 skins. Nah, I need to be April on you.
Hey, I'm not the only one cringe enough to buy that.
I bought it because somebody said it was like the fake Hasbin Hotel fucking.
It is. It
That's
is.
The only reason I bought it.
I couldn't find it. I was about to do it. Roger, have you considered watching it yet?
I've been thinking about it. I've been warming up to the idea.
Has bad hotel.
Has shit hotel.
As you much know, as I wanted it to be bad, as much as I wanted that,
it's all right.
It just wasn't.
I watched it, it's alright.
Isn't it like, just like, them saying fuck a lot?
No.
It's like, it's surprisingly... One? Yeah, Hell of a Boss is the fuck one. It's like more gratuitous, but Bento Box and like I guess A24 reeled them in a little bit, and it's a lot less frequent in a Hasbin Hotel, which I think is why it's better.
Yeah, because I watched like Hell of a Boss when it like first came out, and I was like, this shit is like ass, and then I never watched it again.
I thought the pilot was okay, and then the real first episode was actually good, and then it just like it was a steady decline.
Yeah.
Now you show up.
Started the game with a full squad, John.
Oh
Jeez
my
Louise.
God! Oh my. What full Jeez squad, bro? What full fucking squad?
Shut up.
I mean, I kind of wanted to take a shower, so I think after this game, that gives me a perfect window to do so. Also, it's supposed to snow.
Yeah.
So, Either John or Rute. But either of them be a deer and bring in my Foog.
Foog. I guess it's gotta be John, because John's not doing anything right now.
Because John was late to the Fortnite party.
Tardy to the party.
I was taking a little piss. A piss.
Yeah, that wasn't. Dude, you. That was not.
Fucking 20-minute piss. Like, come on.
I was also doing 3D printing stuff.
What else were you
John,
doing?
I'm making. I'm making dice. That's an AAU thing. Yeah.
Yeah, I've been trying to find a way to make dice for a while now. I need to get the vacuum chamber steel, and then I'll have all the materials I need for it.
Dude, I'm doing it without the I'm raw dogging it. I don't have the vacuum chamber thing.
I'm praying for you.
Maybe you said your thing like exploded, didn't it?
No. Oh, that was just
like the dye exploded or something.
Yeah, yeah, that's just because the dye bottle was fucking crap. And like the dye, it's not like the actual dye exploded, but like the dye bottle.
Oh, it just like leaked all over.
Oh.
Like popped.
Was it?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. It like popped.
Well, I had one on me, not anymore.
Nice.
Huh?
Gather around, folks. Gather around, folks. Gather around.
Yeah.
Oh, bro got the jizz thing.
Rating my meal.
Dude.
Jizz thing.
Yeah, what's up?
They got cum in Fortnite now.
He's fighting
yes,
for his life
yes,
out there.
I work at 9.
Bro is in
what?
The trenches and we're just sitting there. What are the quests for this week?
I don't know. I don't keep up with this game.
Get kills, play Fortnite. Get kills, play Fortnite.
Fortnite.
I sadly do keep up with this game because somebody bought me the battle pass and I feel obligated to complete it now.
Wait a second, True, did you say get kills, then play Fortnite?
Yeah.
Okay.
There's a big pot up here.
We like Fortnite.
You're running.
Bro, go get the big pot.
I'm already full.
Not
I'm
you,
max shields.
Roger.
I just opened up the vault.
Wake me, let me open the...
No, communicate! Oh my goodness.
Oh, that's fucking unfortunate.
I had a fucking quest for that.
Damn. That's a sorry bestie.
I'm gonna fucking kill you, I know where you live.
Where the fuck is the vault?
I've been to your house before.
Just
not
remnants.
Cleaning your floors for you next time.
Oh my god.
One down.
I'm not housewifing it up next time.
Sam. You're always like a mile away.
Pick up the fucking... Pick up the big pot.
Oh yeah, word. My bad.
You dumb himbo bitch.
Whoa, Jesus Christ, you hit me with a fucking power word. Anybody else around you still true?
I don't know, find out.
Man, flying towards up that hill.
Dude, there's somebody dead over there. I'm gonna kill them with my shield.
Cool.
That was so cool! What the fuck?
What is that? I'll take that, sure.
Sniper no scope.
Yeah, I like without the scope. It's like the hunting rifle. I miss the hunting rifle. That was so good with that.
Right,
I hate the hunting
guys,
rifle.
Loot.
Most people did.
Oh shut up.
Where?
Just the one.
Oh, I thought I heard a shot, but
yeah, you did hear a shot.
Oh.
you're nuts with it?
GM?
Balls even?
Yeah, they're done.
Oh, okay. Nuts and balls.
Talk, if you will.
You nutting on my balls?
They be doing that?
I don't know.
I plead your pardon.
Oh, more people.
Good thing I'm close behind you, True.
I'm right behind you, True.
Damn it, they were hidden behind a fucking hill. I couldn't see them. Couldn't get visual on the target.
Cam, can we finish watching, what's the like, Gundam anime?
Gundam anime?
Yeah.
Oh, Gurren Lagann?
Yeah, that.
Oh, yeah.
She Gurren on my Lagann.
I struggle my beef till I'm off.
How do I get the energy back on my board? That's so sad.
I don't think you can.
Damn. I was having so much fun on that shit.
You should do a flip on it.
I was just doing tricks for no reason.
She beefing on my stroganoff? She's stroganoff on my beef till I'm off?
She's stroganoff on my beef till I'm off?
Those people here. I see him.
True, you win these. You're him.
Oh, damn.
I can barely see these.
This gun isn't down. Accurate enough, Jesus.
For him, it's just popping off. But at the same team, same time, he's against a Yee, so.
Dude, they like added like bullet drop to Fortnite, and it's just like been down ever since.
Jesus Christ. He's going on my beef till I'm off! She's beefing on my stroganoff!
Hamburger, cheeseburger, Big Mac,
They should add a turret, but it heals you.
Kill, I'm not done yet, guys, keep going.
That bustling fungus.
Huh? Keep killing guys.
Bustling. What did you say?
Bustling fungus for me.
Keep killing guys, come on, yep. Keep killing.
Jay knows what
I mean. Yeah, I know what you're saying, I know what you're putting down, picking it up.
Oh, like from,
the fungus.
Risk of Rain reference.
Oh. I hate you.
Oh, shit! I got the Donatello.
Dude, I want the fucking staff. I want one of those. I love the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle weapons. I'm so good with them.
You like Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, Emmy?
I did. Oh, when I was younger. I haven't kept up with it forever.
Ooh, pizza. Oh, also,
Oh my god, we've
Michelangelo.
Yo, we got the team, we got the squad.
Ooh. Give me that heal right now.
There's a med kit over here.
Okay.
There's also pizza over here.
Oh, we got shot at.
I did see the pizza. I think I'd rather eat the pizza, because I just jumped way over everything.
The movement is so good.
Someone's trying to res.
Oh, I saw that. Yep. Cool. That's good. Oh my goodness.
Coming with the resume?
Yep. Peter Griffin's hammer pump shotgun.
They killed Peter.
Are these your weapons here?
Oh, there's a slurp view.
They're about to be.
Okay, you can have them.
Emmy and Bobby to the slurp mobile.
What the fuck is a slurp mobile? Oh. They slurped much all better. Over me.
Ooh, I'll take these. Thank you.
How many medallions you guys have? Do you guys have any medallions?
No.
Just one.
What about you, Rizzo?
I don't have a medallion.
Okay, so we have three on our team. What do you... There's two more. I don't think they're showing up though.
Okay, hold on. Did you say downs?
No, medallions.
Medallions.
Oh. No, I don't think I have a medallion.
Then we just have two medallions.
You think True was asking if you had downs?
Yeah, that's what I thought he said.
True was asking how bad you were at the game.
Yeah.
True wanted to shit on you real quick.
True's the only one that can shit on me.
True is kind of like really good at this game. Are those fucking monkeys? Oh no, those are frogs.
Racist.
I might be a little stupid.
Ew, they do kind of look like little monkeys.
Yeah, from like far away, because they were like moving around like little monkeys.
Jesus Christ, I hate frogs so much.
You don't like frogs?
No. Why? Jesus, they're so ugly and slimy and gross. They give you warts.
That makes them cute. Little
no, freaks. I like rats. I like rats.
Okay, base? Rats are cute as fuck.
Rats are cute as fuck.
Want more rats.
Get rats.
But with more rats comes more heartbreak.
Get more rats so I can hold them.
Get so many rats that you don't even have names for all of them, so when one of them dies, it's not so bad.
Yeah,
just get a whole room of rats.
Get a whole room of rats and then, like,
get a whole rubber room.
Feel people's fucking wallets and shit.
I'm just gonna fucking fill the basement with rats.
Oh,
dude, I wanna buy a bunch of termites, and then when somebody messes with me,
me at buying a bunch of termites.
To waste them upon someone's home.
Yeah.
So cool.
Yeah, I drop the termites off at their fucking house.
Such a good idea. What's going on here?
I got caught. Oh, they're killing me for no reason. What the fuck?
Bro's going for the reboot.
Get his ass.
Bro's getting car.
Love seeing a fucking 000 200 farm Nasus.
What?
What did he think was gonna? What did he think was gonna happen?
Our group's
I don't know.
24 of the players in this lobby.
Yeah.
It's not unethical.
I kind of fuck with the bow staff, I'm not gonna lie.
Nunchaku.
Oh, is that your Peter Griffin shotgun?
Yeah.
You can
let's see. Yeah, you can go for that.
I trust when you more.
When did you get the Peter Griffin shotgun?
Off that one guy.
Oops, my bro.
Killed previously.
Thank you.
In that one place.
Oh. Bazooka.
Okay.
The turrets are kind of like really OP.
pretty annoying.
Yeah, I do enjoy the turrets. That's for true.
I think it's just, like, free damage. That's why they're, like... nice.
I love having the chain knife and having, like, one of the...
Oh.
Ninja Turtle weapons.
Down.
Anybody else with me?
I'm dead now. Yeah, they had a team. I don't know where they are, though.
Well, the Nascent is no longer 000, and he is 100. So he just walked at me.
Yep. Yep, that's Nessus. Well, is that someone with a Aurum? That is. You can go the other way and try to get that person, but...
Aura?
Bro is being sneaky. Bro is fucking hiding.
I kind of wish I didn't trade my Donatello. Or actually my what's that called? The grappling hook thing?
Grapple knife?
The thing that you have, RJ, that you just used.
Oh, the grapple knife?
Wait, I feel like that the group. Movement with, like, the grapple knife and the thing is kind of crazy.
Yeah.
I wish I thought of that sooner. True, who are you fighting right now?
People.
Like a mile away.
I mean, True's just soloing people.
I see that asshole.
Well, we need to head that way. Or we need to head this way. Berg. Storm.
Get in the mobile. Woman driver ahead.
Oopsies. Well, there is a dude here. Somewhere in this region. So be aware. We've got a full vehicle. Oh, the driver left.
Oh, I see.
How he just went in a circle.
They're really far away. Shields out, nice.
Not Tim, where's the last one? I need some darn heals. I tell you what.
Medkit down here.
Oh, Raphael's side.
Oh, who? I met the wrong person. Excuse me.
Oh, I got sniped!
Oh, where was I?
It's by the people that they're chasing right now.
Okay, guys, you take care of that. Okay, cool.
Jesus Christ. Got my ass cut.
Okay, I guess you can use that med kit, Roger.
Yeah.
I guess you need it more than I do.
There's also another med kit over here.
Wow!
Okay. My victory royale!
I got a crowned victory royale, let's go.
Dude, I don't know if, like, this game is, like, easy or something, or but, like, the other day I got, like, 4, like, Crown Victory Royales in a row.
Yep. Just dog walking people in.
We have our streaks.
We have our streaks, and then we have our losing streaks.
I got Solid Snake!
Let's fucking go! Now you have to grind for Old Snake.
Where the fuck is Mia? John, are you in here?
No, that is not Solid Snake.
No, that is not Solid Snake.
I'll leave the party, and then John will join instead.
I will go back to the lobby.
Is she Iroquois on my Pliskin?
No, I mean, do not leave, because John or Roger is getting in the shower.
Roger showering?
Yeah, he does that sometimes.
He does that sometimes.
A furry? Showering?
Alright.
Impossible. Not in my house.
Oh my god, I got the fucking Peter Copter. Let's go.
You're on.
I can't believe it.
Oh, dude, did they really make fucking festival quests?
John, get in here, dog. God, I hate you. Always doing the most, John.
John is always doing the fucking most.
Greetings. Greetings.
Hey, Chris, you wanna go fishing?
Fishing? Oh. I'm eating right now.
Chris, I've gone ocean fishing 4 times today.
Oh, and I would also say it's not up for another hour. So, I mean, shit, maybe.
I know.
How are you doing, Chris?
I just did the last ocean fishing. I'm like, I went from level like 20 this morning to like 30. I'm like level 30 now, like 35, I think.
I was having a banger of a time playing Helldivers.
Dude, is it good?
That game is fun. Like, it's having server issues. But,
yeah, that's what I heard.
Like aside from that, it's like.
Is the game like good besides the server stuff?
Oh yeah, the game is so fun.
Dude, I'm kind of hungry.
Yeah, Super Shredder's so fucking cool. What the hell?
Maybe Shay. Hi, Chris.
Dude, I was thinking about buying the like Shredder Battle Pass.
I was thinking about it too. I don't think I will.
I probably won't either.
I got it because Shredder's cool.
I don't think I'm gonna play enough to be able
I think,
to do it.
I think there's a secret third thing in there.
Like I'm almost done with the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles Battle Pass, so like I very well could just like buy it and have it like done, but also
yeah, that's
like,
what I'm gonna do. I'm just gonna wait until I fill it up and then not buy it.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna like wait until like it's almost gone and see where I'm at in like the normal battle pass to see if I can get like a few V-Bucks to like you know, get the price down a little.
Mm-hmm.
I caved. I bought Master Splinter.
Dude, I could probably ask one of my friends to, like, buy me it. I might just do that.
It's Shredder! Where?
I haven't bought, like, anything in this game. Everything has been bought for me.
That's crazy.
Perks of being a woman on the internet.
Real.
Wish they were me.
What?
I mean, it can be.
Oh, yeah. I'm not gonna do all that.
Yeah, but like... Yeah.
Alright, so...
Let me get John.
So, true. Yeah. Are we gonna do... Should I do, Jack or... Santa Jack for today.
She's Santa. Is she Jack on my Santa?
She Jack on my
Minion or the Bob for today.
Minion or the Bob. So we're doing okay. We're doing Sandy Claus.
And Sandy Claus.
Dude, I can't wait till I get the Family Guy clips for my back bling. The one that just, like, plays the ADHD fucking Family Guy clubs.
They should have a Subway Surf crossover.
They should.
It'd be so cool.
That would go card. It goes on the fucking Peter Griffin backbling. The TV one.
Yeah.
This shit would go hard as fuck. It would be really stupid, but chilling. I feel like people would like it.
Womp womp.
Womp
womp.
Womp.
Dude, what the fuck? Raymond posts like a schizophrenic person.
Oh, he is.
Because he is.
Raymond is the master schizo wizard.
Dude, I wouldn't be surprised if that's who May went on a date with. Dude, the master schizo wizard story was fucking insane.
Dude, where is John right now?
Dude, John went to go, like, jerk off or something.
He's shitting.
He's pissing again.
Okay, so could you all not hear me?
No.
No.
Man, just me, y'all.
He was talking for 20 minutes and we couldn't hear.
Fucking much. I was making fucking food. I'm getting on right now.
Just thought we were ignoring you.
Yeah.
We would never ignore you, John.
I would.
Bobby,
yeah, John. John, I'm the one that gets ignored. You know that. Just like you're doing now.
I would never ignore you, Bobby.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I don't know.
It means the world to me, actually.
Everyone has their limits. I have mine.
I'm a limit breaker.
I'm kind of pissed off that, like, I can't play my GM tracks in the lobby.
Yeah, that sucks.
John, were you talking about getting Helldivers?
Yes.
You should.
Helldivers on Hell Let Loose. I really want them, like, badly.
You should get Helldivers. It's a great game.
I have 2 cents for M6 stars, but I have no...
You really got the fucking Aston Hotel ass emote.
You're goddamn right I did.
Dude, seeing the fucking seeing Psycho from Borderlands do like a K-pop dance is actually fucking surreal.
Fortnite, the great equalizer.
Yeah. I think when I'm rich I'll actually play Borderlands. So, like, cause like then I'll have time to.
So, to answer your question,
because
I don't think you guys...
Don't play with people, or also fucking leave not even halfway through a playthrough.
Look, yeah,
Starting
a Borderlands 2 playthrough with multiple people is like, alright, we killed Flynn. Okay, that's it.
Okay, alright. How many First times have you done. Asked to play Borderlands? That's what I thought.
I have asked multiple times.
Cry more. Wah, wah, wah. Womp, womp.
I have asked multiple times. Cam can womp vouch. Womp.
Probably.
So, like I was saying, so Cam and Bobby.
What?
Because you asked me. So Mia was the taller friend of Haley when we went to the bar that one time.
Yeah.
Yeah. They're kind of cute.
Yeah, a bit.
That's not cool.
Yet. A little bit.
Are you a faggot?
Only 50%.
A little bit.
I'm only half faggot, actually.
I'm a fag, not a git. Get it right.
No, you can't say that.
John is mixed. Half faggot, half straggot.
Hey.
See, that reminds me of the time I told my, like, I had a coworker who was mixed, and we got on that. We were talking about like different pizza chains, and we were talking about Papa John's and how he got like,
well,
you know,
I got shotgunned immediately as soon as I fell through the ground.
Dude, I got ridden.
He got booted because he said the N-word, and somebody was just like, wait, what did he say? And he said, and my coworker, who is mixed, just straight up said, just dropped the N-word. And I was just like, you can't say that. And he's just like, yes, I can. I'm half black. And I'm like, well, you can only say half of it then. And then
you can only say half of it. That's pretty funny.
Yeah, and then he proceeded to say both halves back to back.
Who was the one who said that he can't say it?
That was me. I said that as a joke.
I'm so upset about how this went down.
I broke
through the ceiling and got shotgunned as soon as I fucking fell through. I'm so upset.
Oh, you
were waiting for me.
Dickhead.
Because
I saw that.
With the way his skin tone was like very light. So like,
God fucking damn it, Bobby.
Me?
It was like white / Hispanic passing, but he was just.
Oh, hold on, John. I'm dead.
What you lived to pick us up here.
What? I didn't do anything.
Fuck over here.
Some people do things and then
John, you know that's true, right?
Entirely.
You're out the window.
Mm-hmm.
It do happen.
God damn it, bitch! I'll beat your ass.
Bitch, do I look Cuban to you?
Bitch, do I look Cuban to you? Well, I gotta find the game theory version of that video. Hold on.
I love Chester Stone.
Chester Stone.
John was really racist towards skeletons. That's crazy.
Bitch, what? Do I look Cuban to you?
Huh? Because you're playing Jack Skeleton, I'm playing Ghost Rider. And then he called me and called me.
Oh, true.
Being racist towards skeletons.
That's crazy.
Bonus.
Do 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 do. Is that John Cena?
Yeah.
Where? Where?
7-Eleven, bitch!
We're talking
about motherfucking pack of Newports!
Motherfucking Newports!
Emmy!
Yeah?
Where the fuck's John Cena at?
I bet they won't. They have it!
Motherfucking
Newports!
Cuban sandwich?
Motherfucking Newports!
Fucking. Audio spliced clip of Squidward saying motherfucking Newports.
Motherfucking Newport. Dude, I can't believe Pat Game Theory said that.
Mr. Matthew
Pat. Yeah, it's real.
Patty. Where are
we going?
Alright, where are we dropping, boys?
I guess we're on the Reckless Railways. And True's going. True's going to Hazy Hillside. I think I'll go with True.
I think I'm too low at this point. We'll see each other again, I promise.
John, you're going there alone.
It's been a long day.
John, you don't know about the secret
technique. My friend.
What?
Purple. You don't know about the secret technique.
Bunny hopping. Oh my god, True, they're all outside your building, dude.
Y'all better not all die.
sure they're all.
You're the one who's throwing, buddy. So I don't want to hear it.
I'm throwing. Okay.
Gun down.
You're the one throwing my Fortnite Elo, buddy.
Wanna fight? Yeah. We got him.
A motherfucking pack of Newports!
Motherfucking Newports!
I miss all this. Right.
I'm on ass, bitch.
Alright, I'm on the way.
Guys, I wish my bitch wife would buy me Newports. All my bitch wife does is play League and masturbate. I wish she would fucking buy me Newports.
That's so cringe.
You're calling Cam a gooner right now?
Yeah.
That's crazy.
I need a key card.
Currently Fallout New Vegasing.
Oh, so...
Yep, gooner.
Gooning.
Where's the correlation?
Good.
There is none. That's a joke.
Well?
Not until I meet Veronica.
Veronica makes my brain do funny things.
You're gonna have, like, Veronica sex mods installed?
Oh, yeah.
Do you need sex mods installed?
That's like something you have to do when you mod any Bethesda game. Even if you're not gonna play with the sex mods, you need to add them.
Cam was doing a playthrough where she had sex with every female character that you could possibly have sex with.
Faggot percent. No, let me open it!
It's okay, because I have a Glowberry Fizz.
She Glowberry on my Fizz?
Alright.
This is
everyone ready for this Fizz? Everyone get down here.
Wait for me! I'm almost there, guys!
She fizzing on me!
Alright, everyone come here, I'm gonna Fizz on you.
I have a girlfriend. Cam, right. tell him I'm taken and he can't fizz on me.
I'm dancing
the popper right now, everyone come here.
Tell him he's not allowed to fizz on me, Cam.
Okay, it's just us then. Let's get fizzy.
Let's get fizzy with it. Dude, I love the where's pizza? Pizza!
Zaza! Bigotinis, I say goo goo, goo gaga.
I say goo goo, goo goo gaga.
I don't piss the cat.
That entire song went. Bone bubbles, bone zaza.
You got big old titties, I say goo goo
gaga. She got big old titties, I say goo 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 gaga.
Quandale Dingle here.
Quandale Dingle.
This is a message to Quandale Dingle.
Oh, what the fuck, the long second like a combo me. Thing.
What?
So, with the TMNT weapons, right? If you launch yourself and then do a normal attack, it's like it's a follow-up to your launch attack.
Yeah.
Oh.
You should try that with, like, the Fizzberry or whatever.
Nope, it's mine. My Fizzberry. My Fizzy Fizz.
You're gonna get me a Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle weapon, John.
Alright.
You can buy one right now. Here.
Down one.
Yeah, why would I buy one when there's one 300 feet away from me?
Down two.
Well, I did.
Where are they?
Oh, dear.
Alright. Three down.
Oh, dear God. Where is everyone?
John, take the Zaza.
Right.
Take a slice.
Don't mind if I do!
Don't mind if I do, buddy.
Ah! What? That was so sudden.
John is just like my bitch ex-wife.
Why? All I do is jerk off.
I didn't get in the car. I had to run her over.
No.
By the way. Where are we going?
Hey, what the hell? Stop it.
No more bike.
No more Fortnite.
Here, hold on, let me hurt myself real quick, Emmy.
No more
trolls. Emmy, come here. I'm gonna hurt myself a little bit and then eat in your ear.
Love me.
Fuck.
I love my horsey and my horsey love me.
I love my horsey and my horsey love me.
I like when John gets on the track because it's like. Sounds like he's dying.
Jonathan, on the track.
I love my horses and my horses love me.
I love my horses and my horses love me.
This
one. Oh god, this isn't supposed to be driven on the train.
Hey, you only shot it, so like.
Hey, yo, you guys should have hopped on the train.
Yeah, where are you guys?
Let me hop the train, get in the car for me, real quick.
Let me drive the boat.
Oh my god, there's a car chasing us.
Stop shooting on me.
Alright, down another one.
Truth fighting for the
Hop in. Alright, switch seats.
I guess I'll take all the loot then.
Switch seats.
Ah, damn. Wait, hold on. Whoa. Why do I have to drive?
Oh, there's somebody on the train!
Oh, another person.
Oh my god!
Bro! Got the fucking car! Oh my god!
Nope, I don't want to win.
Kill. Alright, I got 11 kills right now.
Alright. Oh, huge turret.
Thanks. But they took away me.
I'm so dead.
See what happens when you tell me to get in the car?
Okay, you stopped and tried to shoot them.
Okay. When was it decided that I was supposed to drive?
Hop in the car and drive.
No, you said hop in. That's what you said. Clown. Now we're dead.
Alright, killed with another squad. Where did you guys go?
Where did you go, True?
To the kills? I have 13 kills right now.
True's carrying.
Oh my god, it's 10:30.
I can't wait for the brain backpack.
Not a thing in my heart. When I love my own.
Motherfucking Cuban sandwich, bitch.
Do I look fucking Cuban to you?
Oh well, rafts might actually be the best weapon.
I suck, holy shit.
Look at this motherfucking
People are like, oh my god, AI is gonna everything. Be used for like evil and take over the world.
Oh my god, true, that's the squad that killed us! Run! No!
AI is gonna be like Terminator and take over the world. Meanwhile, AI is just fucking...
Motherfucking Cuban sandwich.
Make MatPat say the N-word.
Oh no, that could end the world, bro. That's serious shit.
Chester Stone Racer. I think I'm done.
That's so fucking cringe, Bobby.
I'm pretty sure I have to open tomorrow.
No, it opens.
There's usually like two people in the morning. Let me check. Bitch. What is tomorrow?
Enough for, I guess.
Bobby, can I use